Tucked away in the quiet village of Empire is the Cottonwood Bed and Breakfast. It is where the Rowan family lived for years and where two brothers died and one disappeared.
You just know that there's something other than yourself in the house.
Are the Rowan brothers still holding on to their home? And what contact have these ghost hunters and psychic medium Tammy Schuster had with them?
Do you just want to be found?
Yes.
The Cottonwood Haunting. A special report tonight on 7 and 4 News at 6 and 11.